capitalism is an implicit form of state that says what is great about people, so and the critical of it. Capitalism is more an ethical, religious category for me. It's not true when people attack capitalists as egotists, they don't care for not. An ideal capitalist is someone who is ready again to stake his life, to risk everything, just so that production grows, profit grows, capital circulates. His personal happiness is totally subordinated to this. This is what I think Walter Benjamin, the great friend of school, Benjamin Tinker, had in mind when he said, capitalism is a form of religion. You cannot explain, account for the figure of a passionate capitalist obsessed with ethical religious category for me. It's not true when people attack capitalists as egotists. They don't care for more. An ideal capitalist is someone who is ready again to stake his life, to risk everything, just so that production grows, profit grows, capital circulates. If his personal or her happiness is totally subordinated to this, this is what I think Walter Benjamin, the great Frankfurt School opinion thinker, had in mind when he said, capitalism is a form of religion. You cannot explain, account for the figure of a passionate capitalist obsessed with expanded circulation with the rise of his company in terms of personal happiness. Capitalism is the basic form of capitalism, is what is great about it, is why the creativity. Capitalism is mortal. Capitalism is the basic form of capitalism, is what is great about it, is why the creativity. Capitalism is more than ethical religious category for me. It's not true when people attack capitalists as egotists. They don't care for love. An ideal capitalist is...